Hello everyone, I am Assistant Professor Amit Shah, here in SVIT Basad, in College of Architecture since 2006. I am taking most of technical subjects in architecture, especially structure, estimation costing and services, which are very useful in academics also, and it is very useful in their professional practice also. Structure is normally a dry subject, but it is a very interesting. If it is not taught to the architects, then architects, I cannot say he will not practice in the professional practice, but with the structure, the knowledge of the structure, he can perform very well, because whatever design he wants to do, if he has this some knowledge of structure, he can perform very well in the professional practice. In a structure subject, normally we are going with the practical knowledge. For that we are doing the industrial visit to understand the steel structure. So student can understand very well the different type of steel sections available in the market and how it is connected. Very practically they can see in the industries. Also we are visiting some construction site also to understand the structure. Not only the academics, but in the field of sports or cultural event, we are promoting the each student through the college itself and from the SP University sports program. The student can go up to the national competition also. So that we are encouraging and giving the promotion to the students for the sports and culture.
Thank you.